All right. Hey, everybody. Welcome back to the YouTube. My name is John Slop, and today we are listening to more Rush. We are already at the seventh track on this album, and I am not ready for this to be done because I am enjoying this album so much. Power Windows. But the song we are on today is Emotion Detector. So this is a really interesting name. I'm really intrigued. It's like a machine, right, that you can create to detect emotion. That would be pretty cool. You can tell how somebody's feeling right away without having to talk to them or anything. No, actually, that's invasive. You know, I understand now that probably wouldn't be wanted by a lot of people. I respect the right to privacy. You know, you don't want everybody to know what your emotions are all the time. Sometimes you gotta save face and hide it. You know what I mean? Anyways, so yeah, I have a Patreon for $3 a month. You can check out this album already reacted to, the full album. Anyways, without further ado, we're going to jump right into the song Emotion Detector. Everybody get your headphones on. Very unique intro. What are they trying to say with this? Beautiful. Before we get into the solo, I don't have much to say, but just like, wow. They just keep coming at us with hits, man. They don't stop. This one is like fun. The intro is so unique, and the song has been uplifting and upbeat, energetic. I love the layered guitars on this one too. Just wow. Just wow. Okay. So let's go back just a little bit before we get into the solo. They always have something really, really deep to say. This one just felt, it was like, without even going to the lyrics first, I can already tell this one is speaking from the soul. It's like just when we lift the covers from our feelings, we expose our insecure spots. Trust is just as rare as devotion. Forgive us our cynical thoughts. If we need too much attention, not content with being cool, we must throw ourselves wide open and start acting like a fool. Yeah, no, that's true. That's true. If we need too much approval, then the cuts can seem too cruel. True. Right to the heart of the matter, right to the beautiful part. Illusions are painfully shattered, right where discovery starts. In the secret wells of emotion, buried deep in our hearts. It's true that love can change us, never quite enough. Sometimes we are too tender, sometimes we're too tough. If we get too much attention, it gets hard to overrule. So often fragile power turns to scorn and ridicule. Sometimes our big splashes are just ripples in the pool. Right to the heart of the matter, right to the beautiful part. Illusions are painfully shattered, right when discovery starts. In the secret wells of emotion buried deep within our hearts. Right to the heart of the matter, right to the beautiful part. Illusions are painfully shattered, right where discovery starts. In the secret wells of emotion buried deep in our hearts. Feelings run high. Illusions are painfully shattered. Right where discovery starts. Feelings run high. Feelings run high. Now, what I'm getting from this is just the musings of a person who really understands heartbreak and the depths of human sorrow and also joy. This is coming from a person who really analyzes life and understands life in a way. So, a beautiful song, beautiful song. What are your thoughts on the song? You want to help me like pick apart each part piece by piece. Let's go over what I am confused about first. So I guess it's like the chorus, right? Right to the heart of the matter, right to the beautiful part. Illusions are painfully shattered, right where discovery starts. What do you think he means when he says, illusions are painfully shattered, right where discovery starts? That's the only part that I'm really like confused about. That's like just, you know, really poetic and deep. So if you want to help me out, just go ahead and comment in the lyrics. That would be really appreciated. We're going to continue to the last song on this album. I'm not ready for this song to be over, or for this album to be over. I've been enjoying it so much. The lyrics have been so deep, so soulfully written. These people really care about their audience and really know what knowledge to impart, what wisdom. Somebody was suggesting a Dinner with Rush, you know. If you want to see me react to Dinner with Rush, go ahead, leave it down in the comments. Say, please react to Dinner with Rush, or whatever it's called, Lunch with Rush, I don't know. And I want to give a shout out to my gold tier patrons, Adam Sanford, HRH King Lurkst, and Joseph Wilger. Thank y'all very much. Y'all are really helping the channel grow. Y'all are putting in so much. Thank you so much, everybody. Round of applause for them in the comments, please. And if you see them, say thank you for helping the channel. And here are the rest of the patrons coming down. Everybody, you're all awesome. Thank you so much, everybody. The family is growing. If you want to become part of the family too, just come on over. For $3 a month, you can join. I just uploaded the first half of Genesis Selling England by the Pound reaction. Yeah, no, Firth of Forth is ridiculous. So if you want to go and check that out, I also have the Rush 1974 self-titled album uploaded also, reacted to. And you can also check out the rest of the Power Windows album while you're there. So thanks. Before you go, I just want to mention, if you want to see me react to the last song on the album, it's already uploaded on Patreon right now. For $3 a month, you get that album and you get Grace Under Pressure, full reaction. So go on and head over there if you want to see it. Thanks. On to the next song.